today saw Prince Harry finally marry American actress Meghan Markle in the heartwarming Royal Wedding 2018 ceremony broadcast live on air. The pair appeared incredibly emotional as they said their vows and listened to a number of music pieces, all very different to each other, not to mention the Reverend Bishop Michael Curry's show-stopping speech. Yet the ceremony saw one important guest, who was seated in the choir and not far from George and Amal Clooney, appear to be resting peacefully with her eyes shut. The guest is Princess Mabereng Seeiso of Lesotho, who was sat next to the Prince Seeiso of Lesotho, and are known for their long-standing charity work and collaborations with Prince Harry. But when the princess was spied with her eyes apparently close, viewers were convinced she was having a snooze during the important moment. Taking to Twitter, glued fans instantly share their thoughts. One person commented, "This woman in African print and pink sleeping? The woman sleeping is a whole mood." Another user tweeted next to a video of the moment. A third laughed, "Lol, why is this woman sleeping?" While a fourth simply asked, "Did you see the woman in the back sleeping?" Others were so fascinated by the scene they admitted it was distracting them from the events of the ceremony. "Me, OMG, look, there's Oprah. At Catherine Attle, where? I can't get past the woman sleeping." Another viewer joked, "It is possible the princess had chosen to look down at her hands while listening to the powerful address, so she could focus on her own thoughts." The positioning of the cameras in St. George's Chapel also made it difficult to tell for sure, but viewers still had fun with the clip. Not far from the prince and princess sat superstar George Clooney and his wife Amal, while in the front of the church a host of other celebrities including Tom Hardy and his wife Charlotte Riley. If the princess did fall asleep, it wasn't the only theatrics viewers witnessed. James Corden and David and Victoria Beckham sat watching the service. During the Reverend's address, he talked about the power of love as well as American hero Martin Luther King Jr. But his speech was so powerful some members of the royal family seemed to be struggling not to burst into laughter. The Duke of Cambridge, Prince William, in particular, appeared to stifle giggles while his wife the Duchess of Cambridge, Kate Middleton, kept her head firmly down save for the odd glance at her stepmother-in-law Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall. Late viewers can watch the coverage of the Royal Wedding 2018 on iPlayer.